under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, guys, so, you know, new semester, but the rules are the same. Remember that no one, not anyone, not your mom, can send you balloons, flowers, or gifts through the front office, so don't allow people to do that for you.
Okay, everyone, put your listening ears on because I have a lot of information about Winter Formal, so here it goes. Winter Formal Grand Ball will be held on Saturday, January 26th from 7 to 11 p.m. at the Convention Center, Valdez Hall. Tickets are now on sale. This week, they're $50 a couple, and next week, January 21st through the 24th, they will be $60 a couple. You receive $5 off with each ASB sticker. In order to buy tickets, you must have a dance pass signed by the finance office and the vice principal's office showing that you are eligible to attend. You must have at least a 2.0 GPA on your semester report card, a current ID card, and no fines to attend. Guest passes are due to the VP's office no later than Tuesday, January 22nd, and the last day to buy tickets is Thursday, January 24th. Hope to see you all there.
All right, seniors, this message is for you. You must go to the registrar's office and make sure your name is spelled correctly. This name is for your diploma, so it must be your legal name. If it is not spelled correctly or if you need to make any changes, please talk to Ms. Stagnoli. And now we have a message from Mr. Coach Reinhardt.
Bring them out. Grizzly Nation, good morning. Happy New Year. Good to see you. Hey, my voice is a little weak today, but I'm going to do the best I can. I wanted to start off by telling all of our seniors, I wanted to say, hey, congratulations. Congratulations on getting to this point because you're about 17 weeks away from finishing your high school or your public school academic career. So, man, before you know it, January's almost over. We're going to be to Valentine's Day and then Easter break and then just sliding right into the big celebration at the Celland Arena. So I just wanted to say Happy New Year, seniors, and what a great time this is for you to make some fantastic memories for a lifetime. And tonight, speaking of making memories, tonight is the night to make some memories because Clovis West Golden Eagles boys basketball is coming into the Grizzly Cave tonight. And man, Central Grizzlies are ranked second in the Valley. Clovis West ranked third in the Valley. This is going to be one of the biggest games of the year in our league right here tonight in our gym. So 4:30 tonight, freshman game, 6 o'clock JV game, and 7:30 varsity game. You're going to want to get here early. We're expecting about 2,000 to 2,400 students or people in the building, so you want to get here. So get here tonight, Clovis West against the Central Grizzlies. What a battle it's going to be. One last thought, Grizzly Nation, those of you in the Central Young Entrepreneurs Club, we are going to have a club meeting next Tuesday at lunch in room 1403. So get there. We're going to talk about some things we're going to do over the next 2 months. Field trip and some exciting activities. So get there early so we could have that meeting. Hey, Grizzly Nation, good to greet you today. Everybody say it with me. Let's go to work.
Career Center. Volunteers are needed at the Gillis Branch Library located on Dakota and Fruit. They will be having an orientation session on January 26th from 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. And get your pencils out because I have the number if you want to reserve your spot. And that number is 600-9230.
Did you guys catch me looking at the wrong camera last time? That was funny. Okay. Seniors. So Willow International is a big college. You know, these past few years, a lot of people have been wanting to go to that. So if you're smart and you want to get into the honors program there is an honors program information night. And this night is January 29th at 6 p.m. at Willow International. If you want to get information about that, go to the Career Center.
And students, if you're interested in speaking with a representative from Fresno State, Go Bulldogs, please sign up in the Career Center, and that will be held on January 31st.
All right, a summer biomedical internship is available to juniors. with a 3.0 GPA. See Mrs. Williams for more information, and the deadline is February 1st. And now we have sports.
I'm Marissa.
I'm Haley.
And we're the Gamer Babes.
Central High Boys Tennis Team is holding tryouts today from 3 to 5:30 p.m. at the tennis courts. If you have any questions, ask Coach Holtz.
And track practice starts Monday, January 28th, and make sure your athletic packet is filled out before you can come to practice.
Girls basketball is at Clovis West today.
Your boys soccer team is at Clovis North.
Girls soccer at the Cleveland Stadium.
And your boys basketball team has their very first home game tonight against Clovis West.
And wrestling is at Gilroy and Temecula today and tomorrow, so make sure to call them and support them all you can.
And now we have a soccer and basketball clip.
Harlan Howard, freshman. Ashton Bracamonte, freshman.
Alyssa Ramos, freshman.
Hannah Strong, sophomore.
Alexis Valdez, sophomore.
Justine Fuentes, sophomore.
Hannah Leader, sophomore.
Kelly Garzone, junior.
Ryan Montoya.
Junior.
Okay. Alyssa Lugo, junior.
Sarah Zaldonia, senior.
Kayla Carbajal, senior.
Samantha Vargas, senior.
Stephanie Gonzalez, senior.
Harley Pena, senior. Ellie D'Alba, senior.
Megan Sanchez, senior.
Kara Lepi, senior.
Julie Garcia, senior.
Here comes the y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the ooh. Here comes the ooh. Here comes the y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the ooh. Here comes the
I see your dirty face.
About soccer and this team.
My favorite thing about soccer is that there's always a lot of competition between all of us and other schools. And my favorite thing about this team is that we hecka funny.
What makes this team unique?
Well, what makes this team unique is that we're cute and we can work.
What do you as a team want to accomplish the most?
We as a team want to accomplish to be number one in track.
Alright, Kelly, what are your
expectations for the season?
My expectations for the season is to win and play as a team and get more fans out there to come support us and win and kill this season, alright? Because we got this.
Kelly, get out of there.
How is our fan attendance and how do you think it can get better?
It's pretty live, but...
Woo! Chip the chipper!
How do you think it can get better?
I think it could get better by more people going, your grandpa, grandma, brother, sister, aunt, uncle, godmother, sister, oh wait, I already said sister, and kids, I don't know. That's how I could get better.
Sounds good.
Yo, Vanilla, kick it one time, boy.
Hey, Haley.
Yeah?
Do you know what today is?
Duh.
Game day, duh. Game day.
Game day.
Game day.
Do you even know where it's at?
Obviously, it's at home. It's the first home game of this season.
It's about to be live.
It's against Clovis West at 7:30, so make sure you get out there.
You know the Gamer Babes are gonna be out there.
VIP. Let's kick it.
So make sure you can get out there and support all those Grizzlies competing today.
And that was the news from the Gamer Babes.
And now we have some personal greetings.
Mercedes, I've had feelings for you since the seventh grade, and I have a question for you.
Mercedes, will you go to form with me?
You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Guess what, guys? Not only was that the end of your CTV, but it's also the beginning of a three-day weekend.
Yay! We get a whole week off, Woo! And then we get the three-day weekend. It's good in the hood. Take your airborne Woo! And come out and support your basketball team tonight.
Yes.
Go Grizzlies. All right, play our song. We like this song.
Let's go Central. Woo!